again with another COD Ghost stream. Go back where we left off. So let's get it.
Where did it go? That's exactly what I'm sending you boys to find out. The president has authorized Operation Clockwork, an assault on a Fed facility high in the Andes that could give us the answer. You will infiltrate the facility and gather any information you can on their missile program.
What about your old friend, Rourke? He won't stop coming for us.
Rourke will get his. But as of now, Clockwork is the priority.
All right, let's go.
Time, 22:35. Move out. Kick, we've acquired enemy uniforms and are headed to the security checkpoint.
Okay.
Get in position for the return of patrol.
Infiltrating the enemies. Let's go. All right, let's go.
Checkpoints ahead.
You got 10 minutes to acquire transport and be inside Blackbird before we cut the power.
Copy all. There it is. Hold your fire. Count 8 at the checkpoint. And the guard on the tower makes 9. Take him out first. Right side tower.
Right side.
He's down.
Bam, headshot.
We've got 3 on the command tower to the left. Let's drop them together. Keegan, right. I got left. Logan, take the middle.
Copy that. Headshot.
Splash 3. Take out the rest. I'm going to pick a target. Go.
Pick a target.
Nice job. Let's move. Logan, left side, covering Keegan. And clear that body, I can see it from here. Hesh, in the back, covering me. Kick, Redbird is secure. Where's the patrol?
They passed the outer perimeter, headed your way, right on schedule. Patrol inbound.
Showtime.
These uniforms better work.
Let the BTR pass.
You've got the driver.
Got it. Oh, shot.
Clean and load. We need to be green in 30. Gag. Everyone in. Let's go.
Once
inside, all right. Keep your spacing and minimize shots after the blackout. Hesh should be ready to hook into their system when we get to security.
Roger.
Scarecrow, we're at the clubhouse. We've secured a vehicle and are moving to Blackburn.
About that, guys, and I cut it again. All right, we're back.
Blackbird is quiet. Your go for insertion and data retrieval.
Copy. Entering Blackbird.
All right, inside. Well, just chill. We'll get through this. Hello, comrade.
Time.
You good?
Okay, get ahead.
Ah, shit.
Yes, get that dog in place.
Are we good?
I'm patched in. Once the power's on, we'll have their eyes and ears. Running static test pattern now. And confirm signal.
Check.
Let's go.
Open ahead.
We're in the green zone. Prepping Victor now.
Check. 30 seconds until power is restored.
Hydraulic seal needs to go.
Drill here. There's a back chip plate, so don't drill too far.
All right. My rack break into it.
That's good. Good. Our shell's down. Setting charge. Moving to number two.
40 seconds.
Hydraulic seals are down. Explosive armed.
Ignite thermite.
Back all over there. Let's see. Okay, all over there.
Blow it.
Oh, okay, we can get in there first. Get my shots in.
ETA to the nest 4 minutes. Weapons free.
Eyes and ears are online. Station you in. Boss, you got a message man your way.
Oh shit. Dead again? Oh shit. I thought it went under the window.
Doors open. ETA to the nest 4 minutes.
Alright.
Weapons free!
Eyes and ears are online. Patching you in. Boss, you got a message meant your way.
Keep an eye on the left!
I don't want no civilians.
Head right. Don't get bogged down. We have to keep moving.
Ah, shit.
ETA to the nest 4 minutes. Weapons free.
Eyes and ears are online. That you can. Boss, you got a message pen your way.
Keep an eye on the left.
Oh shit.
Major activity at the next junction.
I gotta pick up I won't do it. Yeah, there we go. Extra firepower.
Get that guy! Head right!
Civilians, civilians. You got him right? Yeah, right. Bye-bye.
Tango's massing in the rotunda.
Oh, my load up? Okay, I'll fill it. Alright, let's go.
Hold.
Oh, okay, they haven't made us yet. Okay, take it.
Oh, El Capitan Gonzalez.
Ah, well. Is that someone?
Move before the whole base gets here.
Almost to target location. Headshots. Where is it? Oh, he died with trying to grab.
Type check.
Checking clear. You're on schedule.
All right, good. You're on time. Oh, running low. Let me pick up another gun. Get out.
We've entered the nest, prepping for
transport. You're only part of this shit.
Everyone drop the bags off on the command platform. Copy bag on the table over here.
Oh, there we go. Yes. Yeah, I'm talking about this.
Hesh, get started on this computer bank.
I need 2:30 to complete the
download. So okay, 2:30.
Roger that. We'll cover you.
Looks like I need to come down the hill. So.
Grab some mines from the bags.
Alright, on. Alright, tear gas. Okay, that's good. Shockwave to Morris. Just in case
the stairs. Set up.
Don't run fast as I can, bro.
Heston, find the data on the rocket.
Yeah, it's all good, here. Good. Specs, design, implementation.
Mines. Dark places. But in dark places where they can't see it. Here we go. Go. Tear gas. On the right? Oh, shit. Yes. Shit. All these heavy machine guns take time to load. Good. Bro, trying to save up, just save our HUDs. Shit. Oh, shot that someone. What the? Get up, get up. Ah, shit. Ah, I got nothing left. Shit. No tear gas left. Shit. Come on. Real faster, real faster. Come on. Fuck. Yo, I'm what do you think I'm doing? Ah, oh, shit. Okay, look at him start over. Okay. Need some more tear gas.
Oh,
shit. Ah, oh, shit. Oh. Huh. Oh. Oh, good. Oh, okay, we're good. Thank God. Shit, I was running low. I got nothing. Don't get out of here. Come on. Get out of here.
Time check, 2356.
All over
check.
The
place. We're going out the same way we came in. Keep your weapons low but ready. Time to blend in. Leg, help him. Limp. Don't shoot unless you want to fight your way out of here.
Oh, and I'm good with that part.
Here we go.
Just want to breeze on out of here.
No dispare! Estamos heridos! Tenemos acceso siete a colonarnos en el laboratorio. Necesitamos más hombres!
Vamos, vamos a ver si, señor.
They've got the drill. They're starting to round up their own guys. We can see that. I suggest you start moving a little quicker.
Debemos asegurar el perímetro.
Venga aquí, amigo.
Just lost our eyes. They have a plan.
Enseguida la atiende un médico.
Gracias.
Continuando reanimación.
Pick up the pace.
Come on. I did that. Alright, smooth. Smooth.
Wait for my signal before engaging.
Mayor, the data we just grabbed contains kill estimates.
Kill estimates?
For cities all over the U.S. Toledo, Lexington, Chicago.
Kick Mexican base now. Good luck, guys. Keep it tight. X will be here in 2 minutes.
They're stopping vehicles.
Keep to the script. Stop. Be ready.
Alto.
¿Qué pasa ahí? El mando nos asignó al perímetro.
Estamos verificando identificaciones.
No tenemos tiempo para eso.
Fingers on triggers.
Hey, paren el motor. Quítense las máscaras. Quítense las
máscaras.
Oh, it's so nice. Let's keep shooting. So they all stop chasing us. Doing that.
Get
good? Oh shit. Oh god.
Sir, they're on board.
Did the data give us anything?
Yes. We believe the Federation missile program is being developed in a factory near the port of Rio.
That coastline's locked down by the Fed's Third Fleet.
That's why we're headed south. To make a diversionary attack on their Atlas platform in the heart of the Drake Passage.
That's pretty far behind the line. What's the advantage of taking it now?
The Atlas provides enough fuel to keep the Fed running for years, and I don't want you to take the Atlas. I want you to sink it.
We're in position.
Likewise.
Eyes coming up.
Last patrol's inbound.
Copy. Is that all of them?
Roger, it's a full house. See you topside.
Logan, pull the cam. Let's go. Charges are set and everyone's home. Let's introduce ourselves. On you.
Let's go.
Drop them.
Hello.
Take him out.
Yeah.
Dead tape.
Copy, setting charges. Fire in the hole.
Okay. We're internal. Moving on the east side.
Check.
Pressure regulators are up ahead. Let's move. Keep alert. Hesh, mark. Move.
Watch your corners.
Clear. Move up.
Room's clear. Go.
Contact!
Good eyes, Hesh. All way clear. Let's move. Someone had to hear that. Get a breacher on that door, baby.
Get down!
The door's down! Flash now! Through here. Watch your fire. We need the foreman alive.
What are you doing?
Calm.
Shut it down, kid.
No, don't do it. You'll blow the stack. Stop. What are you doing? This place is going to break.
Keegan, flare stacks off. Stay clear of the derrick. It's about to get nasty up there.
Roger,
I'll
clear.
All right, let's head topside. Stay frosty. Do not fire until my command. Wait for it.
Gun.
Coming up on the north side.
We'll be waiting for you.
Whoa. Command center's through here.
Oh. Oh, fuck. I get... I find them.
MGs
down!
MGs. Oh.
Keegan, balcony secure! It's clear to engage!
Good? Alright. Shit.
Logan, I'll overload the pumps. You maintain the water pressure.
Copy.
Get that body off the console. Let's finish the job. Keep the pressure in the green while I overload the pumps.
In the green.
Okay, here we go. Just keep us out of the red. This won't take long. First pump's down. Keep it steady. Almost there. Last one. Hit it. Move it. Keegan, we're on our way to the pipe deck.
Copy. We'll stay as long as we can.
Got to hustle, boys. I don't want to die.
Shit, Keegan!
Shit.
No, no, no! We gotta get off this thing!
The Federation fleet away, but the factory is still guarded by one ship, a destroyer packed with advanced weaponry. Its air defenses prevent an attack from above, but it's vulnerable in one place, 60 feet below the waterline, near its thermal exhaust port. Keegan, Logan, I'm tasking you with this. Clear us away to that factory.
Roger that. We're gonna add one more ship to the graveyard.
Problems.
Jack's sonar. Easy. Just move the villain off the ground. The foliage should help mask our signature. Hold up. Bullet patrol. Looks like we got company. Let them separate. Okay. Let's move up and stay low. In position. And remember, bullets aren't as effective underwater. It'll take two or three before they're out. Weapons free. Nice work. Let's move through the wreck to keep cover. And watch your distance from the surface. We don't want to attract any more attention. Slow down. Stay down. Stay down. Something's up. Not a good sign. Salvaging parts from the wreckage.
They might be after weapons and nuclear elements still on board. We'll call it in. Good work.
I count four. Take them out on your go. Contact. Looks like they got what they came for. Find a good position to flank them. Weapons free.
Looks like they know we're here.
Come on. Oh, what that was? That Keegan? There's no other place to gotta take them all. Make sure they're dead.
Looks like they know we're here.
This gun is slow. down. Fuck.
Area clear. Already. Looks like there's an opening through the containers. Okay, check your regulator. We're going down through the cave.
There. There we go.
There it is! Sync up on me! Okay, Aurea Smithel is online. We've only got one shot. Take out that ship. I'll line it up, you got it in. Firing!
Got it.
Nice, you got it!
Good. All right, good. everything I got. Hell no, fuck out of here. Nope, fuck out of here. It's gonna be a tough one.
You say you're a government.
Alright. Damn, poor little boy got eaten up.
Okay, you're up.
That's gonna be tough.
Remember, move slow and keep your distance.
Damn it, get the hell!
Fuck! I did too slow. Oh, come on, man. Oh, you gotta be fucking. I had to start over again.
clear.
Shoot them. I feel like my fate does run to it.
Okay, you're up.
Alright, so one's better. I'm gonna get shit out of again.
Keep your distance. Gotta anticipate their movement.
Slow. Go.
Hurry up, they're coming back around.
Okay.
Let's go.
Oh, thank God. Finally.
Stay away from the windows.
Here.
Down the hatch. Ooh.
Scarecrow, this is 6-2. We're approaching Rally Point Echo. You're clear for phase 2.
Roger that, 6-2. It's good to hear from you.
I hear you.
The birds are spinning up and ready to go. We're greenlit for phase 2.
Roger that. 6-2 out.
Alright, we're good.
And through it all, hanging over me like a black cloud, was Rourke. He destroyed an oil platform. Lured away an entire fleet, sunk a destroyer, and I was still wondering one thing. Where's Rourke? Here? Ahead of us? Waiting? Is that good? Ghost. What happened to him? There was something in that factory. Something the Federation never wanted us to see. And we were about to find out exactly what it was.
Here we go. Napping time. Surprise, motherfucker.
They're down. We're moving to entry A. Scarecrow, we have eyes on the factory. Over.
Roger. Make your way into Black Zone.
Copy that. Approaching entry. Ahead.
got right.
Car left.
Grabbing his security badge. Got one.
On the door.
Opening. Door ahead. Drop him. Good move. Keep your eyes out. Kick, how are those cameras coming? Merrick, eyes on your next zone. Lots of targets, no good advantage. We'll make our own advantage. Multiple routes. Split up, sweep and clear.
Sloppy.
Go.
Go. Go, go, go.
Logan and I have the right side handle. Flashlight down. Wait for a clear shot on this guy. Take him. Right in front. Top clear. Bottom clear. Right's clear. Kick, we've reached the south vault door. It's a big one. Whatever's in there, they want to keep it safe. No cameras in black zone. You're on your own inside. Starting override procedure. Heading in.
Multiple tangos, go hot!
Keep moving!
More contact! Structure at 10 o'clock!
Target's in the open.
Copy, Kick. Scarecrow, we're inside Black Zone. We're seeing what looks like rocket components.
Solid copy. Continue searching.
Pressure locked door. This must be it. Kick!
Roger.
Bingo.
Shit. Looks like some kind of satellite.
With a hell of a weapons package. Scarecrow, we found it. Looks like space-based weaponry.
Copy, actual. Pipe a feed for identification.
Logan, get your eyes patched in. Hesh, you too. Keegan, get the main heat shield up.
You're coming in clear.
Roger that, Scarecrow. Send your traffic.
Give us a look at the main unit. More to your left. Right there, that's it. It's a kinetic rod delivery system.
Like the ones that took out San Diego.
Yeah. These are smaller, but there's a lot more of them. Definitely based on our own design. We need to find out how many they've built. Good work, boys. This was a big find. Arc light, entire wing confirmed for bombing run. Total coverage is go for effect. Drop everything. Let's move.
Copy, Scarecrow. Genesis confirmed. 8 clicks out, 6 minutes en route for full effect.
Arc light 1-1, 1-2, and 1-3. Target Romeo and Birdhouse. Arc light 2-1, 2-2, and 2-3. Target Cooper, Dixie, and Tango. Pattern bombing, absolute coverage. Merrick. Find any data that can give us a bigger picture of their progress, then get out of there. You have an entire air wing en route to level the whole complex.
Copy that. Kick, you got that? Arc lights en route. This entire factory's gonna disappear very soon.
Copy.
This is it. Find the data quick. We need to move.
Looks like manufacturing data. Satellite's label is 24. How many are there? There's encrypted data here. Appear to be launch events, dates, predictions. I don't understand. Have they launched
Merrick,
these?
We've got movement out here. Lots of it. Grab the data and get out of there. Now!
Shit.
Stay down! Hold this position! Scarecrow, we're pinned! Can we get a hold on our flight?
Negative. Arc light is 20 clicks out, past
PNR.
Genesis cannot be diverted.
Shit! We do not want to be here! We've got more incoming! Okay, we blind them and move! Ready, smoke! Smoke ready! Smoke ready! Pop smoke! Smoke out! Smoke's out! Go to thermals!
Go, 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 go.
We need to move.
Suppressive.
Bad guy breaking for cover.
shit, that's great. That by myself. Ah, shit, I didn't even look at it. I was in face tools.
McDonald's are fried! Let's go! Go visors off! Lose the thermal!
Ah, shut the door. I should have hoped. I was facing towards it. My hash.
Let's get down there!
Kick, where are you?
1 minute.
We don't have a minute!
Vehicle's incoming!
Get to cover!
Give us our next steps. Time to head home, boys.
Our worst fears are confirmed. The Federation has reverse engineered a space weapon system from the wreckage of Odin.
How long until it's operational?
Unclear. The data you recovered has been sent on to NORAD. SecDef wants the debrief in person. Keegan, I'm sending you to Colorado Springs.
You got it.
We'll rendezvous at the Vegas safe house at 1200 hours tomorrow. JSOC's gonna want to move fast on this, so load up before you get any shut-eye. We got 6 hours till Keegan gets back.
Hold up. Something feel off to you?
Security's working.
Oh.
Rally, hide!
Fuck. English.
Good. Nice to have the family back together, isn't it? We're just missing our quiet friend. Where's Keegan?
You know I'm not telling you a damn thing.
No? Let's see if I can change your mind.
No! Son of a bitch, I'm gonna kill you!
Easy, Junior. I ain't even started with you yet.
Bitch.
Logan,
can't finish the job.
Me. Look at me, son!
That's right. You look at him. That's it. Show him how much pain he's causing you. Funny thing about your old man, he lets his men die to save his own ass.
Damn it, Rourke! This is between you and me! Leave my boys out of it!
You're talking to a superior, Lieutenant. Show some discipline.
You were never one of us. You're not a ghost.
Well, that's just because I'm better than you. I've always been better than you! But you... You call yourself a ghost? You're nothing. You and your sons... Dead. Your name dies with you.
ever Shit. Tell you not to aim guns at people? They can go off! That's it! Just a little more!
No, left, left. Right, right, right!
Come on! Stop! Point it!
No, no. Left. Oh. Left.
Logan! Logan!
Who? You got fire in you, kid. I like that. Risking your life to protect your captain. You could learn something from him, Elias.
He's my son.
Yeah? And he's gonna get to watch you die.
No! 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 I'll kill you, you hear me? I'll kill you, son of a bitch! I'm gonna kill you! Motherfucker!
I'm proud of you, Logan. Everything's gonna be okay.
Okay, kid.
Oh, you are right, Elias. I'm not a ghost. I'm the man that hunts them and sends them back to the other side.
Kill all these motherfuckers. Oh shit, it's not. Yes!
It's our best chance of getting out of here.
Distance between us and them.
Sounds like they hurt us. They're sending more of them our way.
Tess, what's your location?
Moving to the kitchen. Why?
I'm almost there. You better find a place to hide. A lot of guys headed right to you.
How many?
Too many.
Oh, damn it.
Get together, brother. Come on.
Be able to get around them.
Wait until they get close. All right, Keegan, kick it off.
one. Let's go. Come on, come on. Bro, you got shotguns? No wonder you guys suck.
Wait, where's Riley?
What's up? No, whatever.
Got chaotic.
Try getting this.
Haven't seen him since we came to.
How much further?
Not much more. Just stick to the left side. We're almost out.
You, Merrick?
I'm good. But we need to move before those choppers find out where we are.
If we can make it to the strip, they can find us a ride out of here.
All right.
Take it slow. We're gonna be outnumbered.
Go, Riley!
It worked.
He's okay. Bullet went straight through. So, did you carry him?
What? Alright. Alright, we have a soft spot for him.
Put some fire on those birds!
Oh,
area. Out of here. Let's get the fuck out of here. Oh. Oh. Alright, stop. Okay. I don't need to do that. Oh, fuck. Get the guys right.
Is killed. His remains are placed face down, with his head pointed in the direction of his home, his weapon next to him. We do it this way, so that when our fallen are taken to the other side, they can watch over us and keep an eye on our enemy. Dad was gone. Nothing could change that. But Logan and I, we were still here. The Federation was still here.
Tense.
Rourke was still here. This war wasn't over. Not by a long shot. Goodbye, Dad. I'll never take your place. But I'll die trying to fill it.
USS Liberator, this is Phantom 2-2 on final approach.
Copy, Phantom 2-2. You are cleared for landing. Deck is prepped.
Bear, we gotta go after him. I want Rourke.
Negative, Hesh. The Federation satellites are moving into position. If they go live, the Feds can strike targets anywhere on the globe.
So what's the plan?
We risk everything we have left, including our last carrier. And we take it straight into the heart of Federation territory. We hit him on the ground, and we hit him in the sky. It's all or nothing.
Lieutenant Mack, please report to the flight deck.
When the assault starts, we need a ghost team on the ground.
We'll be ready.
And you'll be leading this one, Hesh.
You're not coming?
I'll be in Elias' seat, coordinating your resources. Your father was a great man, a great leader. He saw the same potential in both of you. Here, Logan. This belonged to him.
Sorry, boy. Your job's done. You're going with Merrick.
He'll be safe.
Good job, Riley. It's a rest.
All call signs. Federation forces have entered our airspace. Report to your station.
Showtime.
Launching alert 5 aircraft.
Let's go. Mask of death.
We gotta help them clear the deck. Find transportation to the ground array.
Prepare for incoming attack.
We are being boarded. Repeat, all hands to stations. We are being boarded.
If they get their satellites operational, they can hit us anywhere, anytime. They'll wipe us out. We gotta hold them off and deliver the invasion force. Tango's on deck!
Hornets are in the air. I repeat, Hornets are in the air.
Oh, that boy.
Osprey's at the rear elevator. Let's clear a path.
Alpha Runner's port side. Sending assistance.
I have to go for me.
Yeah, different. Oh. It's a heartbeat.
10 more bogeys within alert 5 distance. Prep and deliver topside.
Negative. Air spaces. They're everywhere.
Secondary targets approaching Zulu 1-9er.
Enemies landed on the rear deck!
Flight deck. Yes. Oh, sorry. I hit. You good? Okay. All right, we're good. So we're good. I think my game's frozen. I'm just saying quit.
In the event a ghost is killed, his remains are placed face down, with his head pointed in the direction of his home, his weapon next to him. We do it this way, so that when our fallen are taken to the other side, they can watch over us and keep an eye on our enemy. Dad was gone. Nothing could change.
Hornets are in the air. I repeat, Hornets are in the air.
I'm going to make him trip.
We're loading her now! She'll be airborne and ready in 2 mics! Grab the targeting controls. We'll need to direct the drops. She'll come back around on tight runs! Just be ready to mark those targets! We need transport to join the assault hitting the ground array. Yes, sir! Choppers are inbound, but it'll be 10 plus
before
we...
Just give me the transport.
All squads, we have incoming Federation Zodiacs to the north.
Logan, Get to the side of the ship! Let's go! They're trying to board the ship! Take out the Zodiac!
Oh! Oh, not on my watch.
Tango's climbing the side of the ship!
Osprey is 1 minute out. Be advised, the Zodiac plus enemy watercraft approaching the Carolina from the east.
Man down!
All squads, additional Federation forces incoming from the north. Hostile gunboats incoming.
Don't let them on deck!
Captain, no. I'm out like a bitch. Fuck yeah! Fucking off. There we go. Still come back tomorrow.
We need to get off the deck. Get out of the open. Follow me.
Federation gunship is down. Repeat, Federation gunship is down. Transports our way and inbound to the ground array.
Nice shooting, Logan. The carrier's safe. Time to join the main assault. Command, have you got our ride?
Affirmative. Viper 6 inbound. NORAD has multiple inbound rods entering the atmosphere. The satellites are operational. All hands, brace for impact. Alert.
Impact with any coming
Osprey! Watch out! Get to the heli! Come on, Logan! Get on, let's go! That had to be from the Federation satellites. They got the damn thing operational. We've only got one shot at this. We need to join the main assault and take out the ground array, or this war is over.
We'll strike two targets at the same time. An assault team's launched headed for the Federation space station. Their mission is to breach the station and take control of its orbital weapons. To make their approach possible, we have to destroy the space station's early warning array on the ground. Hesh, you lead a team to seize control of their command center and launch a missile at their ground array. Rourke could be in the area, but this takes priority. An armored battalion will punch through the Fed's defenses. Expect the most intense resistance of the entire war. Succeed, and our forces in space will have a fighting chance.
Parachutes ready! Tank prep! Clear the area for overdrop!
All tank crews prepare for drop. ETA 2 minutes. Command, we're entering heavy anti-air traffic. Half a click from the drop zone.
Alright.
Do not deviate from your course. We need those tanks on point. Command out.
We got the green light. Prep all systems.
Green light.
Roger. Badge 2 ready.
Weapon systems coming online. GPS is functional. Tanks prepped and ready.
Damn it. I got this side. Ready?
Incoming. Multiple bogeys inbound.
Opening cargo bay doors!
Cargo bay, take it down!
Stevens, give me a hand! Hang on! I'm releasing the tank!
Oh, shit.
We missed the drop zone, Command. Awaiting orders.
Bravo team is pinned down near your position.
We're under heavy fire, Command!
Hold tight, Badger, please.
Hey boys, won't be needing
anymore.
Two forward. Oh, bro, I just threw my grenade.
Copy actual.
Yeah, I'm gonna change this. I'm gonna change the light machine.
Time to improvise. On your go.
Alright. Was behind.
Straight ahead.
microphone off. Best as fuck, boy.
Rook's gonna be on that train soon, let's move!
Alright. Oh shit. Almost there.
Get on the train!
Oh.
Merrick, we're on the train! We're going after Rourke!
Solid copy.
Ghosts have secured the sector. Missile is inbound. Divert all forces to primary objective. Forward elements of B Company will have air support at the ground array. The AA gun will destroy anything in the sky, including our missile. Our tanks are gonna have to take those turrets out.
Command, we need air support at the bridge!
Roger. A-10s are en route. Keep moving, Badger 1. The bridge is clear.
Yes.
phase two. Icarus Axel, ground mission successful. They're blind down here. Start your attack.
Roger. Second stage separated. Vectoring to target.
Icarus Axel, this is command. You should have visual on the station.
It's big. Command, there's a whole ring of Federation satellites and they're all powering up.
Axel, this is Merrick. We won't last long down here. Get in there and get it done.
Roger. Going in.
Heavy Federation reinforcements are in pursuit of ground forces. Sit rep.
Merrick, be advised. We made it to the station.
Make it fast, Axel. We're taking heavy ordnance down here.
Icarus on final. Infill moving on.
All right, guys. I'll be right back. Gotta hit the bathroom. Alright guys, we're back. Let's get we're out of space now.
Let's get control of this station, then we'll start raining some hell of our own. EVA's engaged. Contact! Get to cover! Tango's 12 high!
Okay, here we go. All the same situation underwater. Oh, the guy didn't have a space and like, what the fuck? Oh shit. Don't worry, everybody gets a piece. Plenty to go around. We good? Okay, we're good.
We got more tangos coming from the central hatch.
Oh shit. I need it. Okay, there we
go. Tango's 12 high!
Icarus, be advised. We've lost the carrier fleet. Give me a sit rep.
Near the control room. We're taking the direct approach now. We'll have to breach the exterior wall. Keep pressing!
Sure. Oh, I see. Got it. Don't worry, plenty go around.
Contact at 12 o'clock. Target down. All clear, move up.
Our forces have fallen back to the airfield. They have an entire division moving on top of them. Take that station.
Copy. We're breaching now. Charges set. Here's hoping these things work up here. Clear! Take the control console! Merrick, be advised, we have control of the station.
Copy, Icarus. We're sending you enemy positions. Hit them hard!
Wilco, set 3, 4, and 8, loaded and ready. Thompson, initiate launch. All rods away. Connecting to targeting drone. Drone is entering designated AO. Oh, man.
There we go.
Icarus, focus fire on the heavy armor battalions.
Nice.
Holy shit! They smell bad.
Yeah.
Oh. Solar reinforcements neutralized.
Hey, course action.
All right, we're back.
Area. Hold your fire. Repeat. Friendlies are on the train. Check your fire. Icarus, now feeding you local Federation armor columns. Be careful, they're right on top of our guys.
Locking in target coordinates.
Nice job, Icarus.
Thompson, get your shots on target.
Heavy armor's been nullified. Ground units are being flanked. Do you have visual?
Visual confirmed. Targeting now.
Good.
Good work, Icarus. Local units can clean up remaining hostile forces. Prepare to target remaining Federation naval vessels. Location at... Hold, Icarus. Incoming traffic. Icarus Actual, do you still have eyes on the southwest train?
Affirmative.
Relay previous order. Target the train and fire on it.
But sir, there are ghosts on that train.
The order comes from the ghosts. You're confirmed. Repeat, confirmed. Fire on that train.
Thompson, fire when ready.
Dad taught us many things, but one lesson always stood out. Good men are defined by the choices they make. Logan and I made a choice, a promise, to the fallen ghosts before us, to Dad. We'd fight Rourke and we'd stop him. No matter the cost.
Tell Rourke we're coming for him.
Why don't you just tell me yourself?
You're done, Rourke. Let's finish this.
Looks like Icarus got control of the rod. All that's left is Rourke. Let's go. Rourke must be at the front of the train.
Come on, man, go the other way. Alright, this is my side, that's your side.
again. Repeat your line.
You heard me, Merrick. My checkmate hit this train.
We can't take any chances, Logan. Even if we fail, Rourke dies. Okay, 3, 2, 1. It's over. Checkmate.
Checkmate confirmed.
What was that? What'd you do?
Lost work. It's over.
It's over.
You got him, Logan.
You did it.
Merrick, come in. Merrick, do you copy?
Hesh? Hesh, is that you?
Yeah. I'm with Logan. We're okay.
And Rourke?
Dead. He's dead.
Copy that. The Federation's in full retreat. The rest of the payload's inbound to finish the job. Sit tight. Recon's coming for you.
Thank you.
let's just die.
You're good. You'd have been a hell of a ghost. But that's not gonna happen. There ain't gonna be any ghosts. We're gonna destroy him together.
Oh, that was intense. Alright, now, I think I'm going to end it here, guys. I want to thank you all for joining the stream, chilling. It was an epic stream with Call of Duty Ghosts, a throwback. Going back, I think, 9 years. Pretty fun. And I want you all to have a good night, and I'll see you on the next stream. And also, I created a Patreon, so if you like my streams and my content, you could support me there. All that stuff will be in the description. Is also in my link tree. If you're on social media, you can follow me at it's Roko underscore at Twitter. And I want to thank you all for joining, and I'll see you all in the next stream. Thanks.